we begin this morning with a tragic story out of Lexington.
That's where an 11-year-old girl died after she was electrocuted in a swimming pool. Rob Wu is live at that pool this morning to tell us what exactly happened. Rob?
Well, Kim and Nicole, it appeared to be a perfect night to go for a swim, but around 8 p.m., something went terribly wrong here at the Brookside Swim Club. Davidson County Sheriff's Office confirmed for us an 11-year-old girl was electrocuted and died after a nearby power line snapped, which actually then sent a current into the pool. Witnesses tell us they felt a loud pop or heard a loud pop at around 8 p.m. A wire on a utility pole then fell into the parking lot. They go on to say the water felt a little bit funny, so two of the girls jumped out. But 11-year-old Lauren Cecil was electrocuted as she grabbed the ladder. Witnesses say the lifeguards were struggling to get her out. They had a little trouble doing that because they were getting shocked themselves as they were attempting to do so. Those teenage lifeguards performed CPR until help arrived, but Cecil was pronounced dead at Lexington Medical Center. And the sheriff's office says they will be back out here this morning to investigate. They're not sure exactly what happened. They're still trying to figure out how a wire from the parking lot, how that sent a current all the way to the pool. Kim and Nicole.
Incredibly sad. Thank you, Rob.